there are homes out there with several feet of water in them. The water was actually all the way up to the windshield on those trucks as we were driving around in some of these neighborhoods.